Alice, riddle me this.
What comes next in the sequence? 1, 3, 4, 7, 11.
You're correct, miss.
The Red Kingdom's in ruins, but you're no better off.
When you defeated her, I tried to reclaim the castle, but I was set upon by her monstrosities. The malignant royal bitch still reigns.
I'm here to petition her. I must get inside.
The only way in is through me. Sacrifices must be made.
Those who say so usually mean they should be made by others.
Cynicism is a disease. It can be cured. Once inside, beware of the outsized killer who patrols her domain. Never confront him. He is invincible. Now cut me loose. I'll show you the meaning of sacrifice.
Every picture tells a story. You wouldn't tolerate a book without pictures when you were a girl.
Thank you. No bearskin rug before the hearth, no deer antlers on the wall, no taxidermic abominations in the house. Demeans the creature's dignity.
I'm an idiot. Don Quixote had a better chance with his windmills, and without risk of decapitation.
A prudent exit is no less so for being hasty.
Thank you.
Queen's Guardian rarely leaves his filthy lair, but you're special.
Weapon's intended function is almost beside the point. Ultimately, it's only as good as the person who wields it.
Pledge to decapitate intruders only at your peril.